We're going to pause on our coronavirus coverage to bring you some breaking news in Avondale, where a Chicago police officer responding to a fire was attacked. The fire broke out near Spalding and Berry just about 5. At the scene, a woman got into an argument with officers and stabbed one in the leg. The woman was arrested. The officer expected to be okay.